That's funny, just in time for a stream. You can be shown off to this. Show to the public.
It's funny, she's definitely Boston's baby. She might be petite, but she's hefty.
Oh. Look at this, guys. This is a kitty named Luna, and she's very fluffy, and she's my mama's cat, so that makes her mean. That makes her mean my sister's sister. See?
She showed up on Halloween of 2020. COVID.
She showed up on Halloween.
She's our COVID baby. Don't touch her face.
Yep. She's our Captain Chips kid. Don't touch her face. She don't like it. No touching the face. 8 feet, please. 6 feet, not enough. 8 feet, please. She's so cute and fluffy. I call her Fluffy Butt. What's new, Fluffy Butt? Whoa, 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 whoa. Fluffy Butt, I love you. Yes, I do. What's new, Fluffy Butt? You're so cute. Isn't she so cute? She got some loves and attention, just like what she wanted. But I think she's regretting that decision. Ah! Get away!
How y'all doing?
I'll always be here to give you the heebie-jeebies.
Y'all keeping at it?
Oh, wait, I know. How about a crash course in flying? I'm up for it. Yay. I'll drive. I got my assassin duds. What me worry? I'm driving. Yay. I'm actually driving. And then I'm gonna fly, and then I'm gonna crash. Fly! We're flying. It's landing that's the real trick. Unfurl my wings. I'm flying, yay. Flying, flying. We and this is what it's like behind the cockpit. Try landing like this. Wee, I'm flying. Yay. This is how we fly a car, fly a car, fly a car. This is how we crash a car, crash a car, crash a car. So, okay, everybody take your bets on if I can land this motherfucker or if I will crash and burn. I'm going towards a painting. Right now, foot. Full speed ahead, bastards. I think we're gonna do alright. We're gonna do well. Give it what our 110% land. Dodgies. I think we're here. Did we make it? puts on the other side, stupid. No, I was kidding.
Everybody out.
Get out the fucking car.
Who's up for a hug?
Let's go with our my most overpowered weapons possible. The power of darkness.
We got company.
Hell no. We got bigger fish to fry, and it's not here.
Right there.
Bye. I'm out this piece. That's still a long ways off. Goddamn. I was never able to find that so-called painting. Melv.
Camping. Again.
Well, you got a problem with camping?
If you go and watch Weeds, you'll catch eye of the most sexiest MILF ever. She's very nice. Serve up some pizza. Pizza, the bare essentials. Food porn. Just look at that slice. And the green, it's just garnish. We don't eat the leaves. What's a leaf doing on a pizza? Fucking with me, right? Leafy pizza. It has leaves. To add some mint.
Perfect timing.
Mint pizza. Oh, look. There are sugar tits. And buying mine. Sugar Tits, the grease monkey. Boing boing.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Yeah. Maybe do some more off-roading. Let's try some more flying. Yeah. I foresee no consequences with this idea. Well, everybody on YouTube, place your bets while I crash it. Place your bets. Because, like, me with the flying car and this thing, it's always 50-50. Place your bets. I'm not exactly the most graceful flyer here. MILF! I look to my left, and I'm watching weeds. With the world's finest MILF. So I just can't help but say out loud, MILF! Because she's a total MILF. What? Go watch it, man. Go watch some weeds. Dude, you'll see what I mean. She's got legs, for legs that don't quit. She's very shapely. To the flying car. Now, will I crash it? That's the real question. Yeah, first we get a head start and then we fly. We can do this. I usually have a driver. So, you know. Ow, jeez! Oh my god, I already crashed. Oh fuck. Oh my god. Damn it. Well, that was something. Just not 5 seconds in the car and I already crashed it.
No, were you driving?
No, I was flying.
Oh shit.
Yep. I ran into a telephone pole. Yeah. They jumped right out in front of me. Stupid lamppost. Whoops. So look, if any of you on there bet that I was gonna crash it, you win. What'd you win? I don't know. A group hug. Everybody hug the winners. All right, let's try this again. Fly.
Ready for more?
You bet.
It's time for real. Watch this. Watch for lampposts. Those can be dangerous. Oh, that's the one that got me right there. Stupid lamppost. Now let's fly for real.
Woohoo! Check it out!
Incredible.
A smooth landing. I can't select it, huh?
Everybody out.
Hmm.
This should be a nice change of pace. Everything in order.
Yep.
Go towards the mountain. I want to find a mountain.
Great range of wares here.
Paradise for a technophile like you.
What can I do you for? I'll get right on it.
Off to go fight a giant mountain.
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Final Fantasy 15, the game where you fight a mountain. Now, is it a,
Ignis, pull over a sec.
I think we're just gonna pull it over right here.
Taking a walk on the wild side?
Nothing like nature in the middle of nowhere.
Huh.
We're taking the car in.
No roads, no rules.
And no one to hold us back.
This is how we fight a mountain. Get close enough. Let's go wake it up. dragon's head. It's the right place.
Do we have to walk?
Where you're going!
Didn't mean to do that.
Final Fantasy 15.
The hunt is on. Watch the enemy's movements.
Actually, I'm streaming. Ow! God damn it.
Say your prayers.
Yeah. No, table. I'm streaming 15.
History now.
Now, how do I wake up this mouth?
Wake up, wake up, wake up. can't quite remember if I beat it or if it knocked me out of bounds and I couldn't ever wake it up again. Oh. But see, Final Fantasy 15 here. No, I don't know. Is it a turtle shaped like a mountain or a mountain or is it a turtle that's a mountain or a mountain that's a turtle? But it's one of the biggest bosses in Final Fantasy history, giant turtle. With a mountain on its back. Or maybe it's a whatever it is. You get to fight a mountain.
Hey, who's up for a bite?
Hmm.
How about this mission?
Everything in order.
To adventure. Look at this nice car. And see, I usually have a driver. He is my driver and my cook and my best friend. Whack! In your face! We're still watching MILF, the series.
Boing, boing.
Oh yeah. Fall in love with a cartel, for the buzz of the cartel. Boy, did that get weird. The weeds. Canabiso.
Tiki taki little houses, and they all just look the same. If you're horny. What a nice car.
And it has a moonroof.
And that's a ninja. Ain't he cute? He sounds cute, don't he? Cause he's so cute. That's a ninja. How's that ninja? You're so very cute. Oh, you're so very cute. Would you like to share your cuteness with the world? Hugging you all to myself would be oh so selfish. The ninja's cuteness should be shared with the world. Cause you're so cute. Oh ninja. Ninja. It's weird though. It's like in the cockpit view, it puts you in the view of the driver even when you're not the driver. It's weird. the first-person perspectives inside and out the heart, especially. What's weird, too, is the first-person perspective on foot is like you're invisible. Like, in the weapon you're using, it's like it's being swung around by a ghost. Because it doesn't show you swinging the weapon and stuff like that. It just shows the weapon in action without you there. It's like it... In first person, you're invisible. I hate shit like that. It's better off without the first person. Look at this royal ride. It's sleek and sexy and oh so chic. Modeled the colors after my car, after my truck in real life that I call Chicago, the Great White Bat. So I guess that's a fitting name for this car, Chicago. It is the Great White Bat coming through. Chicago. And this one flies or crashes. It died reaching for the stars. And I'm gonna make a left turn. Ooh. From my driver's perspective. I think seeing the whole car is...
The sun's gone down. Now might be a good time to consider where we'll set down for the night.
No objections here.
Keep driving, damn you. Keep driving, minion. Mm-hmm. So then. Still a long way off, huh? Assuming I can reach it. Gotta come back.
I'm all sticky and gross.
Woohoo! Bath time!
Pizza for me? And greens for the giant chicken. Pizza with a sprig of mint. And honestly, Final Fantasy XV is the only one to allow me to use my triggers for offense and defense. None before and none after I've done it. It was like one of the biggest things, you know. Trigger combat. So, will we find our mission spot?
We could pick up some produce.
Sure, Ignis can make use of them.
See weapons and you see I have in rotation lightning from 13 and this would be
Every
not the time for horseplay.
Percy Bird. Lightning's blade. This spot, see? There's some things it just won't let me reach. That's out of reach. God damn it. How do I get in?
I see ya.
That's another unreachable spot.
You all right?
What?
You humming?
I suppose I was.
Who are you, and what did you do?
My lips are sealed.
They should be on triggers. Final Fantasy 15 was the only one to do it. They don't consider that one of their damn regrets, do they?
Blessed weather.
Totally.
See ya!
Is the whole area barricaded?
Mm-hmm.
Feels good.
Indeed.
How do I get there? What the hell? It's like all the way over there. How do I even hope to get there?
Beautiful day.
Indeed.
Or I go around the mountain.
Heads up!
The jacket.
Is that my hands? Good. Just gotta find my way to this one spot here. I have no idea how. Actually, I have to reach this spot, but there's this impassable area in the way. I was never able to figure out how to
how to get there. Bad dog. What if I go all the way around this one now, and then I'll finally be able to reach it? Just this one obstacle. Just gotta go all the way around. Take the scenic route. Hey, is that a dungeon? The Chocobo's medals.
I'm going on ahead.
This destination. I don't know. I keep choosing those missions. What am I doing? God damn it. There's no reaching that. Find another mission.
Everything in order. Yep.
Mm-hmm.
going in.
Without any kind of plan?
Crush the opposition. That's the plan.
Nothing I need now.
Luckiest day. I don't think I should go on any further with this stream.